All right, losers, we're going back to Chains of Harrow. Okay, so current progress. We are using kinetic siphons that we previously purchased from Cephalon Samaris before I recorded any of this, because I didn't even know I'd need them. I just had some lying around, but yeah, we're using some that I got from Samaris to capture the manifestations of Rel. Something to do with void crap, I guess. Let's roll! Spooky music, spooky music. Gonna turn down my mic a tad. Should probably have done that like 3 videos ago, but oh well.
I don't know if you can make Rel whole again, but whatever you're doing, this disturbance is growing stronger, resisting you. Don't let it stop you. Bring Rel home to the temple.
Is that where Rel is? Preserved him in cryosleep as the other Terra.
No, we didn't have that option.
Jump. And I'm already getting shot at. Lovely. Tell me, dear sir, why are you not in the Codex? That's not okay! And here come the undead. Lovely. Down we go. Operatives. Now that ain't that a tad funky. Guys give a lot of affinity, yeah. I just realized that I really don't want to kind of busy fighting right now, Lotus.
You.
me.
I'm shooting it, dog. What else do you want me to do?
All the spider eggs are starting
the what?
To hatch.
I feel this is a perfect time to inform you, viewers, that I am arachnophobic. Sorry.
Sad. Why did the babies eat the mother?
And that, children, is when we leave.
Get to extraction.
Jesus Christ. Voida! Ah, crap. Fell in a hole! Oh. My shield's gone. Lovely. Someone just came into the room, so I'm gonna unplug the mic for a bit.
Operator, there is no evidence of any thing in the void. By my calculations, Rel has lost control of his transference. If we can gather these emotions, I hope he will be himself again. You will need kinetic siphons to trap Rel's emotions. Samaris will have some for sale in the relay.